I think for me, colour is the foundation of everything. I'm very conscious of it. It's the thing with which I make the structure of the face. I try to have as sharp an understanding of it as I can and not to cut corners with my own rules and philosophy of how to mix to make the colours that I need to do certain things.